Mais linda, mais cheia de graça, ela, menina que vem e que passa, num doce balanço, caminho do mar.
What's your excuse? Do I make you nervous? From now on, you will speak only when spoken to. And the first and last words out of your filthy sewer will be, sir. Do you understand that? I got your name. You will not laugh. You will not cry. You will learn by the numbers. I will teach you. Now get up. Get on your feet. You will be a weapon. You will be a minister of death, praying for war. But until that day, you are puke. You got a war face? Let me see your war face. You didn't convince me. Let me see your real war face. Well, I'm going to give you 3 seconds. Exactly 3 seconds to wipe that chagrin off your face. Let me see your war face. Let me see your war face. Well, thank you very much.
Ela, menina que vem e que passa, num doce balanço, caminho do mar. Moça do corpo dourado, do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado é mais que um poema.
They could wear a skirt and not dare. And now they can invent a sport like golf. Here's my idea for a sport. I knock a ball in a gopher hole.
Oh, you mean like pool?
Oh, pool. Not with a straight stick, with a little stick. I whack a ball that goes in a gopher hole.
Oh, you mean like croquet?
Croquet. I put the hole hundreds of yards away. Oh, fuck out of here. Great thunder! Oh yeah, that's a great thing!
Oh, like a bowling thing.
No! Not three, I put it away!
Only do this one time.
No! 18 times!
Moça do corpo dourado, do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado é mais que um poema, é a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar. Ah, por que estou tão sozinho? Ah, por que tudo é tão... que coisa mais linda, mais cheia de graça. Ela, menina que vem e que passa, num doce balanço, caminho do mar. Moça do corpo dourado, do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado é mais que um poema, é a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar.
Let me see your war face!